and Miss Isabella. Today we're going to tell you guys how to adopt, then buy, and lots of other things too.
So you see, buying a dog can cost $500 to $1,000 or more. And adopting a dog doesn't cost a thing.
Hi, is this the place we could learn about dogs?
Yes!
Yeah. I think we should...
Come back here, you little twerp!
You have to clean it gently and always do good dog food. So it will be very healthy. So two more very important things. Don't ever feed the medicine yourself. Like when the dog is sick, or have a favorite, let the vet professional take care. The last one is we need to go to the vet to get it a medical truck to make them strong.